happy to be with you.
Amen.
Now, I will not miss that.
Amen. Welcome back.
So thank you very much for remembering this, that as you celebrate your birthday, you'll remember that the first thing will be to thank God, right?
Yes.
Come to church and say, thank you, Lord, for the gift of life.
Amen. Right?
We know that in Him we live and move and have our being. So thank you for remembering that. And I know God is happy with you, right? I remember in the Bible, in the Gospel, when Jesus healed the 10 lepers and the only one who came and gave thanks, right?
They not turn healed.
Where are the other 90?
Yes.
They don't heal.
They not turn healed.
So He expects us to thank Him, right? Thank you for remembering that together with your family. And with the gift you gave, thank you very much. God has received your gift. And so we continue to bless you and bless everybody.
Amen.
God our Father, you are the giver of life. We thank you for the gift of life. And as we join us celebrating the birthday, Lord, we ask you to bless her with her family, together with her husband, and all those who love her and support her in her life. Keep her safe.
Amen.
More dangerous.
Amen.
Give her many, many more years.
Amen.
Let her live to see a great, great, great grandchildren.
Amen.
Keep her close to your heart.
Amen.
And help her to remain always faithful.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
May He let His face shine upon you and keep
you. Amen.
May Almighty God bless the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In fact, for this program, I had the mind to with a guy doing Bible studies for the past 9 years in Chicago this weekend. But unfortunately, he passed on May 1st, 2022. So do you know we have every reason to rejoice now? So when we declare the program open, we are going to eat, we are going to dance, we are going to celebrate the goodness of God in the life of TC, and of course everybody that is privileged to be here tonight. Let us pray. Please make and take their hand to honor the Lord. Everlasting Father, we thank you. King of glory, we give you honor. We give you glory and adoration. You alone are worthy to be praised. Lord, we recognize that there is none like you. You are God. Thank you for the life of everyone that is present here today. And thank you for the life of our beautiful sister, Titi Lola. For even though you have helped her, and even though you have helped us, for giving us this privilege to fellowship, to rejoice, to celebrate the goodness of God in her life and in our lives, and of course in our family. We thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Thank you for peace in the lives, because there's a peace in the lives, we are able to gather in the liberty today. We give you all the glory, all the honor. Heavenly Father, we commit the program into your mighty and able hands. Lord, take control. We declare and decree the program is accident-free in the name of Jesus. The program is incident-free in the name of Jesus. Everything shall go smoothly according to your will, for your purpose, for your glory, in the name of Jesus Christ. Every food we are going to eat here tonight is sanctified in the name of Jesus Christ. And this arena was sanctified. Holy Spirit, take control in the name of Jesus. We shall celebrate. The Bible says, in the presence of God, there is fullness of joy. As we express our joy tonight, I pray in the name of Jesus that things of joy will never depart in our midst in the name of Jesus. And therefore, O Lord, in your name, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we declare that the prayer of God. In Jesus' mighty and mighty name, we pray. Amen.
through somebody. Back in the day, I know a lot of our ladies, our ladies, our ladies. When I went to this island, I saw this lady. And I told this sister, Sister Clara Peter.
Give me my phone. Oh, iṣẹ́ rẹ. Olúwa dúró fi hàn, Ọlọ́run adìyẹ ẹ, o ò ní lójú ẹkú, o ò ní lẹ́rẹ̀kẹ́ òṣì, ogun tó lọ́wọ́ ti ṣẹ́ fún ẹ, kò ní gbére mọ́, látò ní lọ ti ṣe ojú ìwé tuntun títí lọ́lá. Lórí ọmọ, lórí ọkọ, lórí ìwọ̀n ti kárí àti gbogbo àdáwọ́ lé rẹ, ìlọsíwájú òkè òkè ló máa lọ, yóò ayé ti ní ọdún ní ẹ̀fọ́. Kọ̀pọ̀lúṣọ̀ títí ní ẹ̀wọ̀, aṣọ rere ẹni tọ̀, a fi ti ẹ̀ sílẹ̀, bọ́tẹ̀ ní ẹlẹ́yẹ ni, akọ́lé ìdílé mi fún mi. She cares about everybody. She is one of the forces that bring all of us together. Am I lying? And she will make sure that we are this impacting lives. Currently, we are sponsoring one medical student from zero. I think the mom passed, right? She's a digger. She's an angel in the Bible. Oh my Lord, when you go to show up, I'm going to make this back. Oh, they go, I'm going to make it to my God. You see what I'm saying? She brings you to your destiny of God. That's the CC. I know God will continue to empower you. You have just started. We're 60 today. We're 70. We're 80. We're 90. We're 100. Nobody is 120. You are your own. Thank you, everybody.
Ọ̀rẹ́ mi yẹn wá jẹ́ olórí ẹbí mọ́ nísìnyí. Àwọn tó sì sọ ti kọjá.
òun ló dára kì í bẹ̀ sí. Ìgbà tó bẹ́ẹ̀ ni sọ fún mi ní láti àwọn ní ti máa sí sí. Mo ní ìwọ̀n tó ní kò dé US ní ẹ̀. Mo ní ìwọ̀n tó ní oṣù tó máa wá bẹ́ẹ̀ ń dára. Ó lọ́pọ̀ ti ẹ̀rọ kó mọ àná torí ọ̀dọ́ tó ti sẹ̀lẹ̀ ó ti fọ̀ lọ́wọ́ ní lọ sí US tó padà sí ẹ̀rọ yà kó mọ lọ́jọ́ ó ló ti fọ̀ lọ́wọ́. Lọ́dún tí kò ní ó fọ́ ọ̀dún táyé máa wá sí. Ó gbọ́dọ̀ ẹ̀fẹ̀ mi dá ìwọ ni kò lọ́ọ̀lẹ̀ lọ dúró sílẹ̀. Mo ní lọ́wọ́ lọ́ọ̀lẹ̀. Mo ní ṣọ́ọ̀mù ẹgbẹ́ títí ó ṣiṣẹ́ fún mi. Ó ní ṣẹ́ òun lóṣù fún lóṣù tàbí pé ọmọ sùúrù mi. Bẹ́ẹ̀ lẹ́yìn ẹ̀kọ́ náà láti jọrọ. Ó bọ̀ wá ó lọ́wọ́ mi tàbí. Mo ní títí ìgbàlẹ̀ ó sùn yẹn. A ṣì ṣe special ó sùn yẹn. Special in the sense that when I was president of honors in Nigeria. Between 2004 and 2014, I was president, treasurer, and secretary. Reason being that to back to money share, or my long road to money share. Unfortunately for me at that time, it was typical. Kidding, but at the time, getting in here was nine. So I had to go to all SMS, send single, messages to each and every one of them. That I fell from Kakeko Shikeneke to promote the body. I'm a man that came on to me, I'm a man that came on to me. But thank God, before I passed on the battle, and got me the proof. But thank God for that. Now, this fact, yes, you can tell me, since this is an act, no matter this is a man, I'm worried. Mpọ́jọ́ ìṣẹ́ yẹ kò ní àwọn àmà coordinate abroad. Àwọn àmà ṣe ìgbọ́tọ̀ yẹ káwọn ṣe. Ìpàtàkì ṣe ti sẹ́yìn anibásì ibi gbogbo ní láàrin wa ní Nàìjíríà. Títí àìsẹ́kì ìbúrara nà. Because you are one of those who are sincerely going to stand. If not for you, I am sure gbogbo àwọn tó ń pọ̀ lọ́tọ̀ tẹ́sí bí. I am sure you won't be there. Because mo ṣe ní wáyà láàrin lòun lọ́dún. Mo ṣe ní lọ́dún lòun Amẹ́ríkà lòun tó pọ̀ mọ́ Nàìjíríà. Nígbà táwọn fathers àwọn reverend fathers tó wà Nàìjíríà wọ́n fi ṣe fún wa wọ́n ní ẹ̀yìn ọ̀gbìn ẹ̀jẹ̀ pọ̀ tó. Ẹ̀kọ́ church ti ń bí bàjẹ́ fún wa. Wọ́n ti lé wa lọ́wọ́. Gbogbo wa lọ́dọ̀ fọ́ àkíkìlẹ̀ ní ẹ̀dọ́gbẹ̀. Wọ́n ní kọ́ church náà lọ́wọ́ ìgbọ́n táwọn máa tọ́ yẹn ti ní dáadáa títí títí sáyà fún wọn lẹ̀. Sáàkì ìlú ìkẹ́yà. Bábà tí kò ṣe ń sáré lòun náà sáré. Àmọ́ ní sẹ́yìn fún ọ̀gá náà ìlú ní ká lọ ṣe ìgbọ́tọ̀ jẹ́ pé a máa kú tọ̀dé ìwọ̀n ní pásítọ̀ tí gbogbo wọn máa rí. Títí mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀ o. Àgbọ̀ jẹ́ ẹ̀mí ẹ̀yẹ máa wà àwọn bàbá yìí ó máa wà fún àwọn ọmọ ẹni gbogbo ìgbà àwọn ọmọ ẹni ẹ̀ máa jọ sókè wọn ò ní ṣubú wọn ò ní kọsẹ̀ ayé òsì ní ìgbà wọn pọ̀ lórúkọ jésù. My brother, thank you very much. Ó ní kò ní ẹ̀kẹ́ ẹ̀ka bí ẹ̀ka ṣe kọ́kọ́ lórí ọkọ̀. Àyàtí tó bá dá dúró tí ó bá dá dúró tó yìí lọ ọ̀ ọ̀ ti ṣe é kí I ẹ ṣe ìwọ̀n ní ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀. We thank you. Ọlọ́run àwọn akọ́wé ẹ ṣe. Ẹ ṣe ìwọ̀n ní ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. Titi, you are wonderful and fearfully made. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We are all here because of who you are. We are all here because the Lord has done a wonderful thing in your life. I also wonder, I tell people that I don't know how she does this. She's in America, she's in Nigeria, and she's coordinating here and there. I can't tell you that I do not get this, that it is a gift. And the mighty name of Jesus, the gift the Lord has given to you. Be permanent in your life in Jesus' name. You will not regret doing all the things in the mighty name of Jesus. celebrating the Jesus of you that he has reward. Because it is written that in all things is about that apostle. We are victorious. We are overcome. It was not said that we are never going to be able to go. It was you that made it not going to be able to go. Because it is not like the way you were going to be able to go. I have no purpose. We did all of this. It is what will be Jesus in you. You will not talk. You will live to be declared the glory of God in the last of the day. In your life, the Lord will satisfy you. In Jesus' name, nothing else will ravish your soul. In the name of the Lord Jesus, it is what we do. We appreciate you. We can see the Lord of God for you here. In the name of who you are, you will not be here. But I can't go for your life. It is what we do.
I finished my board exam in 1984. her sister was working at whatever, the nursing profession there. For some reason, they didn't got the connection there. And everybody was like, how did you get your results so fast? I want to thank you. We've come a long way, but I can go on. But my daughter was the funny one. God had mission to Tennessee. I didn't want her to go, honestly. Because I didn't know anybody there. And someone said, can you ask this to her? Don't you always know people? This is from the bottom of my heart. For answering that call that day, I want to thank you. She connected me to Mrs. Cannon. Come to find out that Mrs. Cannon is also a university mentor. The woman took care of my daughter so much, finished all her program, pick her up like her own personal daughter, and my daughter today, Fumina Akintola, Dr. Akintola, honestly, on behalf of my family, today I am going to thank you. Everything in your life shall become blessed. Your coming in, your going in shall become blessed. This girl will never have survived Tennessee without your connection. Thank you for being an agent of my blessings. And you know that. And you know that from the bottom of your heart. When you find a little bit here, Thank you for being yourself. On behalf of myself and my family, we just want to say thank you. She is what she is today by your connection. Thank you so very much. I really appreciate you. Thank you.
Well, it's just an opportunity for me to say a very big thank you to you. Five years ago, we came here, me and my eaglets. They took us in for 6 months. When we're going to look at that 6 months, it was a hustle.
I don't know how I made it yet, but I said I will be here. I knew I could go. in Chicago, you know, my sister is done. The rest is victorious. And so we rally around and take care of business. So we love you, we appreciate you. On behalf of the board, she served with me on the National Association of Nigerian Nurses Board. So on behalf of the board, on behalf of the National Delegation Team, we love you, we appreciate you. Happy birthday. Daddy, a good wife is a blessing for your best. So I'm sure you spoke to Yoruba, but somebody told me you said we will all age together.
Your wife.
We appreciate you. Thank you so much.
Good evening,
everyone.
Great nurses.
Great.
Excellent nurses.
Excellent.
Beautiful nurses.
Beautiful.
Everything nurses.
Excellent.
There is something I want to be.
I want to be a good one. Mrs. Murphy, 1 minute.
Hello.
Oh, I share my life. Thank you everybody for coming. I know that some people have heard about teaching on that person. Then, woman, baby, whatever you are there, and your comments. To be honest, you everybody has said about your qualities, to be honest. But you guys left out some qualities that you guys didn't know anything about. The quality of taking care of her husband. Because I don't know how Titi Lola ended up staying too long in Blue Cross Blue Shield. Titi Romano, Washington the Secretary of State of Bukatongo, Roshetti, Ijabalare, Roshetti, and then also the first of a Monuman Fire and Titi. Monitoba Yang Blue Cross and Kamalone. Every day, what is your company of work? What is your Japanese? What is your chip? What is your chip? What you have to tell us that? Emil Shemo, I'm done. Call you, Madame, my love. Titi, Moranti, and also my name, Ponyan, too. Go back to Bukata, to Bukata. I could not find your papa by me, too. Titi, I don't look at our nurses. I want my partition at the Obama Matisse program. I'm a small office, I don't mean, and for my share, can't be a preceptor. Only I don't want to precept anybody. Only child, who might have been for 1 year, or she's not a partitioner program, or system partition, or have been sorry, or by 60 gone, or what have been gone. But I said, I have to take this person by force by fire. And since that time, I've been doing it. And somebody will be going to her thinking that this is about to survive. Oh my Jane, where we got to go? Titi for that person. I got a girl. It was everything. Surely you don't have a very nice boy. Oh, we don't have a brother. Surely you want to buy a little. Oh, she's not a little boy. Oh, she's not a little boy.
I just want to say, God, thank you, thank you,
God bless you. I know this is the beginning for me. With the help of God and you, this is the beginning. The sign is the beginning for me. And I just want to thank you for all the connection, all the people you have connected me with, so that I will be somebody that you will be proud of as well. To say that this is my daughter, this is my sister. And I just want to thank you. Mom was saying the other day, she was telling me, I will find a way to be there. Thank you so much, ma. Thank you, and thank you. God bless you. God help your children. God help your family. God help your marriage. And God help you in Jesus' name.
Thank you all for coming to celebrate with my friend and my sister. On behalf of my little friends here, we have we started friends. We started with friends. Then we became family. So we're just glad to be her family. We do things together, you know, especially for our children. Everybody has said about her, and that's exactly how she is. I'm not going to say that again. She is just wonderful. She's very energetic. I don't know where she gets the energy from, but she got it. You know, she's never tired. If you tell you I'm tired, you know she's dying. That's her. We pray that you will celebrate 70 years. We celebrate 80 years. We celebrate 90 years. We celebrate 100 years. I give you rest to God. People might say, oh, how do you know she's going to do that? We are telling we say what we want, and it's God's power to make it happen. And we shall be. And her husband is like that. Both of them have stayed. Her husband, oh my God, if you know him, he's just like Titi. I don't know which one is more. I think Titi is more than her husband. But both of them are the same thing, you know. So I pray that the Almighty God will be with them. Oh my God. The Almighty God will be with you, continue to bless you, give you good health, give him a life, and all his children will continue to live to see your children by the mighty name of God. Amen. Thank you all for coming. We are here too.
Congratulations, baby. Well, I just want to say one more. Everybody has said it all, but I just insist on saying something. Titi Thornton and Mr. Thornton, they were part of my family, alias Babuomo, because he gives. They both match each other. They brought us up from Chicago. When they have something good, they always involve friends and family. They're not selfish, they're not greedy. Okay? All our kids were raised together. I remember when my kids were in the elementary school. When they cross over, she will tell them, she will take care of them for me. That's why my kids insisted that they have to be here today. They were all over the state, other states, and they came. He said, because of them, they have to be here. Titi family, and Mr. Thornton, we really appreciate you. We thank you. As people have said, that anyone who thinks it's here, who have got in there, who are lying, who are not going to be here. I don't know what you're saying.
apada si buruga apada si burojo koliko si kongana mi agora ni agba eba ma wa pelu awa ko ra wa jo pepepepe awa ta se 60 na ma se 70 a ma se 80 a se 90 na gba ro ona ni wa je ona da awa ola ko ata iya ni la ya ni
You be saying he's good, she's good. But when I saw her, I said, "No, so I'm pretty. She's a bad girl. Bad girl to the culture. Then it's common. But we do this, we do that. But when we dance, we solve people that's problem. But when I was thinking, why she solve your problem? What caused her? When I was president of the Malawi, the minister of the local Margaret Thatcher of Chicago. As I'm a gentleman to my wife. Hello. This is not a laugh. Oh, family. Oh, stop. You see, they are going to look for a bunch of baby like that. She's a beautiful lady and she's stubborn. Can you hear me, Mama? So, and time when they support, I left. Let's talk about the peace here. And ladies and gentlemen, can we please jump our hands together for Titi Lola, who is called Tosi, or more as you know. But here, you're going to be very, 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 Obado obe bu mama do tori ara ma ku mi Titi lola o ti follow da ka oje I have to follow da ka oje o se kuro do ma bi ara bi le stro ko ba ti tu Titi lola o ba ti tu wa iwe wa la la ko ri o mo ti lo wa ba ta gidi gidi pe won ma bi bi ara je won ni ko mi bi to la bi ara so ni la bi mo ra I'm a woman who I do all for you to be better. Don't you get to be back? I do all for you to be better. This is allowed when you get money, you get many friends. When you get money, you get many friends. When trouble call, where you are, you will deny it. You don't know who you did. This is allowed. I want to be allowed. I want to be there. I don't know what to do. This is what I'm going to do. If you look back to you, follow my jacket. I shall love you. You shall be the government law. I dare you, the government law. You will continue to be stubborn or to plug one term. After that one term, I go to sabbatical. You are free to go. Let's go. Zimbabwe, the law of the world is the lowest number. Our money is 777. A United States. Our money is 999. The lowest number. This law. 3-0. Our identity for justice is our law. Lucky number is just fine. J-E-S-U-S. If you cross to our family, Allah will have a family. I mean, A-L-L-A-B-I. The Bible has a mother. Five, it is a
whatever you want to do. The only thing you're going to say is, I'm not.
I'm sorry. Don't disturb me. You can go from here to Tukwekwi and come back. If I embark on any professional task I want to do, it doesn't stop me. It doesn't matter if I'm ready to do it, go ahead and get people to support. I really want to thank you for that. I don't say it's that much, but today, I want to thank you. I love you so much. And thank you for being you are. Thank you so much. And also, I want to thank my community. My community started from Nigeria nurses. My community started from the Broadband Association. And where all of us, where I was so bored, they knew me. We grew them all together. And I want to thank the Broadband Association. Like Adi Tokobo said earlier, I believe in one thing. What is worth doing is worth doing well. If you embark on something, I have so many organizations that have called me, can you come and join us? I was telling you, if I cannot give you 110% of what you are asking for, it doesn't work on the time. That's how I stay with this organization. Thank you all, and I appreciate you. My other thing I just want to say, I want you to applaud me. This is very important, please. Please, this is very, very important to me, and I'm getting my heart. I want you to applaud me every year that I celebrate my birthday. I always have an organization to support. The Association, Diabetes, ALS, Sickle Cell, I support them and I raise funds for them. Tonight, I'm going to be passing an envelope around for a dear cause to my heart. That is to complete the chapter of my soul. Please support me with my endeavor because if whatever I can learn today, I'm going to match it 100%. To make that honor project completed. Beautiful enough, this is completing the channel of others. Please don't become your envelope back anytime. Support me with my nation. By the grace of God, before the end of next year, that chapter will be completed, whether by force or by fire. Thank you, and I want to thank everybody else. They will pass out an envelope, and the ladies will come back and collect it. That is what I'm asking for, and I want to thank God for everything that is here. I deliver you. See you go for your testimony. Hey, for you, sorry. Go for your money, and
Association. Representative is CTG. We are just saying congratulations to TC1 Community Ipeo, Mrs. TC Lola, Mrs. Lola Totti, what is Mrs. Makobi? JP, somebody shout hallelujah now. So when my sister prayed for you, Reverend Lupeo, Kemashi, Adria. Tiago, where are you? The Nigerians, is there something, any presentation? Please, the envelope that are giving out, even the young men are putting their ashes for that camp, right? Good. So, please, like my sister said, if you don't remember her number, see her or see me, see any, see the representative with your father or Nigerians as a citizen, if you don't have a number, any one of them.
So I'm here to present this flag to her.
and he said to Lala Tate, Founder, Luna, happy 60th birthday. You are highly appreciated. And this is presented by your friends in the room.
And we also have
a so great Nazis.
Great!
Great Nigerian Nazis.
Great!
Thank you all for coming out to support.
Thank you.